We love you guys. Y'all are our favorite. And the reason we chose to open with this is because we want to get this fucking place bumping. Take a look at my life, then realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been laughing and blasting so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. And I ain't never crossed a man who didn't deserve it. He be treated like a punk, and you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking. And you and your homies might be lying in chalk. I really hate to trip, but I gotta load. As they croak, I see myself through the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like on my knees in the night.
Been spending most of my time living in the gangster's paradise. Been wasting most of my life living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of my time living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of my life living in the gangster's paradise.
Take a look at my wife and realize she's very plain. Well, that's just perfect for an Amish like me. You know I shot fancy things like electricity. I'm 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Shebatiah feeds the chicken to Jacob plows. Fool, I've been milking and plowing so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the land, I'm in too disciplined. I got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. If I finish all of my chores and you finish thine, tonight we're gonna party like it's 1699!
Been spending most of my life living in an Amish paradise. I churn butter once or twice living in an Amish paradise. blue sky, the dawn, the heels of the night, and I don't know how far I must go. On and on through the dawn, where has everybody gone? Just the sunrise in my own eyes. Keep on creeping through the fog, all alone, only me in the sunrise. Alright, beams of light shining bright to the other side. I always wonder why. Got me creeping through the sunrise. You see why, oh why, oh.
Can't believe my own eyes.
crumble, my mind starts to spin. All of the thoughts that I keep in my head, again and again and again and again and again and again, and again on my feet.
Thank you. West Virginia. Show some love one time for Corey Wong. Let's welcome Corey to the stage.
Stay open wide, you know I am ready. You
shit.
Do you wanna get high? High, high, high.
there's nothing but cold. While she's pulling me right to the bottom, where there's nothing but cold. She's pulling me right to the bottom.
Thank you. finding life rather dull, dreaming again of exotic places, wishing you were somewhere else, we offer you escape.
It's too late in the evening.
keep spinning round, spinning round, spinning round in a hurry. And your time is gonna come, well, maybe not for now, or maybe not today.
Thank you.
Duke Flamingo, Ross and Kanika, everybody, show some love. West Virginia, you guys always make us feel at home. Thank you so much. This is what happiness looks like. We love playing here. We love Mountain Music Festival. Shout out to Charlie Hatcher. Happy birthday, Charlie Hatcher.
Section. We got Ben on the drums, Doug on the bass.
so much, Mountain Music Festival. We love you.
Hear ye, mountain folk, how we feeling? Yeah, yeah. You guys got your hearts up on the ceiling, right? You got your feelings up in the rafter? You got a feeling of what you're after? A monumental emotional rapture? Yeah, it feels great up here, right? This is a musical community disguised as a musical festival. You guys are beautiful. Look around and look at you guys yourself. Look at yourself, guys. We're gonna do this again. Do you guys know Big Something is gonna throw their own festival in Martinsville, in Virginia, called the Big What? You guys said the Big What? All right, you know, the Big Something's not done. You guys, you want an encore, right? Right? All right, well, let's call them. Let's call them to the stage. You do it. How you wanna do it? How you wanna do it?
Big Something. Big Something, Big Something, Big Something.
August 4th, 5th, and 6th, the Big What, you guys, come check it out. This kind of vibe, this kind of family, right here, you guys, this kind of love.
What's up, everybody? I'd like to welcome my good friend Ranford Almond up on stage. We're gonna play a little song for y'all.
Sunshine, patterns were played on the harp on the strum. Would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near as it were your own? It's a hand-me-down. The thoughts are broken, and perhaps they're better left unsung. Well, I don't know. I don't really care. Let there be songs to fill the air. Dark of night, and if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone.
Cheers, everybody. Thanks for a great weekend. We love you.
I remember like it was yesterday. We didn't have to worry, we just let the music play. We were young and it was easy. Like the sun is always shining. Now here we are, do you think it ever gets so hard? Feel like we always on the run from who we are. And I'm just standing in line, losing my mind, and I don't know why. Every day is a gift from the sun and the moon and the stars. Even when it gets so hard, there's a fine line to ride in your mind when you find signs sometimes are pointed in the wrong direction. But we still got a long way to go.
So I'd get a little time just to slow down. And I don't know why. Cause yesterday it's all just history. You know tomorrow is a mystery. And I'm so glad I got you here with me while we are somewhere in between. Cause every day is a gift from the sun and the moon and the stars. Even when it gets so hard. Cause it's a fire right in your mind when you find the signs sometimes are pointing in the wrong direction. But we still got a long way to go. Thank you.
thank you very much. We are the Big Something from North Carolina. We hope to see you guys at the Big White. Can we get a family photo real quick?